take advantage. This is a super common expression, and this basically means to make the most of something. Okay? This can be both positive and negative. Okay? So positive way, oh, the weather's really nice outside. Let's take advantage of it, and let's go to a picnic at the park. We're going to make the most of the weather. The weather's really nice. We want to use that weather. We're going to take advantage of the weather. Okay? Another one that companies might say in their posters, I know I mentioned this last time, they could say, take advantage of this sale.
Attention shoppers, take advantage of our home sale. Attention shoppers, take advantage of our home sale.
Make the most of this sale. There's 70% off this deal. Take advantage of this deal. Use this deal. So this can also be used in a very negative way as well, right? The first thing I think of is a very pushy salesman. Maybe the salesman is like a shark and they're looking for, oh, who am I going to take advantage of now? And he sees someone who maybe doesn't really understand the situation, so he goes over there and he like says all these suave things and he's trying to trick them, and he tricks them into buying something for a really expensive price. He just took advantage of them, okay? It's not a positive thing, it's a very negative thing, but it's still the same definition. He's making the most of a situation. He sees that person over there, oh, I'm going to take advantage of them.
Okay, off the top of my head, there's another expression that I think people use quite often, which is manipulate in a bad situation, right? Can you explain that part?
Manipulate is very similar to take advantage, but the negative way, right? If I hear the word manipulate, it's pretty much always negative. What I think of when I hear someone is manipulating a situation or a person, I think of a puppeteer. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. With like puppet strings. I'm the puppeteer, I'm manipulating the puppets, right? I'm controlling the puppets. So when I think of someone manipulating a situation, they kind of know, they're much smarter than what's actually going on, but they're kind of tricking everybody into getting the most of what they want.
But do not let him manipulate you. But do not let him manipulate you.
All right, that's great. Okay, any final words?
Me and Luke really want to help you guys learn English, so please take advantage of us. Make the most of our enthusiasm so we can help you as much as possible.
English. 자, 오늘 여러분들 제가 설명드릴 표현은 바로 뭐냐면 take advantage of 라는 표현입니다. Take advantage of. 일단은 발음할 때 advantage 라는 표현. 이 발음할 때 advantage 하지 마시고요. 자, advantage, advantage. 그래서 앞부분을 약간 AD를 잡아주면서 advantage 하는 게 좋습니다. 자, 그래서 연음을 시켜보면 take advantage of, take advantage of 이렇게 발음이 되겠죠?
Take advantage, take advantage.
자, 일단 의미는요, 크게 두 가지가 있습니다. 하나는요, 플러스 의미가 있고요. 또 다른 하나는 마이너스 의미가 있습니다. 플러스 의미 같은 경우는요, 최대한 활용하다라는 표현입니다. 그래서 뭐 비슷한 표현은요, make the most of, make the most of. 이게 비슷한 표현이 되겠죠? 한번 생각을 해볼게요. 여러분들, 지하철에서 서서 있을 때 그냥 가만히 있는 것보단 저는요, 항상 팟캐스트를 듣습니다. 그러면서 저의 마인드를 어때요? 자, 지식을 쌓는 거죠. 그 시간을 잘 활용하면요, 정말로 많은 것을 얻을 수 있습니다. 그럼 저는요, 그 시간은 어때요? Take advantage of 하는 거겠죠. 한번 해보세요. 이 영상 같은 경우를 왔다 갔다 하면 커뮤팅 시간에 보면요, 그 커뮤팅 시간은 어때요? 여러분들은 take advantage of 하는 겁니다. 아시겠어요? 자, 이번에는 두 번째, 부정적인 의미로 사용되는 경우가 있습니다. 이게 바로 뭐냐면요, 남들을 이용하는 거예요. 그쵸? 예를 들어서 저는 남들을 이용하는 세일스 퍼슨이 생각이 납니다. 자, 어떤 물건을 판매하기 위해서 그 잘 모르는 사람이에요. 고객인데 이 고객이 왔는데 이 고객이 그쪽 분야에 대해서 완전히 아무것도 아는 게 없어요. 그러니까 나는 그 사람을 단지 돈을 더 많이 벌기 위해서 그 사람을 이용하는 거죠. 그때는 어때요? Take advantage of라는 걸 사용할 수 있죠. Take advantage of. 그쵸? 그리고 이런 경우에는요. Manipulate. Manipulate라는 표현을 사용할 수 있는데요. 자, 아까 전에 엘리엇이 설명한 것처럼 퍼피티어라고 있죠. 이렇게 그 손가락에다가 이렇게 하고 나서 인형들 있잖아요. 이렇게 조종하는 느낌이죠. 그쵸? 걔를 나의 이익에 맞게 조종하는 거죠. Manipulate. 자, 그런 단어가 생각이 나네요.
We have the day to ourselves the first time in months. We should take advantage of it. We have the day to ourselves the first time in months. We should take advantage of it. We have the day to ourselves the first time in months. We should take advantage of it. We have the day to ourselves the first time in months. We should take advantage of it. We have the day to ourselves the first time in months. We should take advantage of it.
Hello, we're having a fabulous class today. You definitely want to take advantage of it. Hello, we're having a fabulous class today. You definitely want to take advantage of it. Hello, we're having a fabulous class today. You definitely want to take advantage of it. Hello, we're having a fabulous class today. You definitely want to take advantage of it. Hello, we're having a fabulous class today. You definitely want to take advantage of it.
For the record, I didn't take advantage of you last night, okay? I slept on Ryan's bed. For the record, I didn't take advantage of you last night, okay? I slept on Ryan's bed. For the record, I didn't take advantage of you last night, okay? I slept on Ryan's bed. For the record, I didn't take advantage of you last night, okay? I slept on Ryan's bed. For the record, I didn't take advantage of you last night, okay? I slept on Ryan's bed.
자, 오늘 표현 take advantage of 라는 표현을 살펴봤는데요. 여러분들, 자, 저희 유튜브 채널 정말 잘 이용해 보세요. 그러면 여러분들 영어 공부하는데 많은 도움이 되거든요. 자, 저희 채널의 장점이라고 하면요. 저 혼자 만든 게 아닙니다. 저도 완벽하지가 않잖아요. 영어가 모국어가 아닌데. 자, 그래서 정말로 다양한 원어민들하고 같이 작업을 하고 있어요. 그리고 단지 엘리엇뿐만 아니라 엘리엇 주변에 있는 친구들, 제 주변에 있는 친구들, 그 다음에 제가 또 온라인으로 계속 대화하는 그런 분들이 많거든요. 이렇게 다양한 방면에서 여러분들을 도와주고 있으니까 please take advantage of us, right? We're more than happy to help you guys out as much as we can, right? So please. Anyway, so time to say goodbye. 자, 인사할 시간이네요. 우리 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.